Hello all. We are studying factorization of polynomials. Last lesson we have studied what is remainder theorem and factor theorem. Let's see more application of that. See the question, what number should be subtracted from 2x cube minus 5x square plus 5x so that 2x minus 3 is a factor? First thing, understand the question. Secondly, we will first assume some number, missing number. So you can assume any variable other than x. So I assume let a be the number. Okay. Let a be the number to be subtracted. So if a is the number to be subtracted, what will be f of x? It will be 2x cube minus 5x square plus 5x, and we are assuming that the number to be subtracted is a, so minus a. Now in that case, what happens? 2x minus 3 becomes a factor of this f of x. Okay. Now, since 2x minus 3 is a factor, you know that when you divide f of x by 2x minus 3, the remainder will be 0. Now, we have studied by remainder theorem. So, what will be the remainder? So, by remainder theorem, what will be the remainder? Remainder will be f of, what you will do? 2x minus 3. You will put equal to 0. So you will get x is equal to 3 upon 2. So remainder will be f of 3 upon 2. Okay. And as 2x minus 3 is a factor of f of x, therefore our remainder, what is the remainder? 3 upon 2. By factor theorem, it will be equal to 0. This part you should be very clear. This is the polynomial given. According to the question, we have assumed the number to be subtracted as a. In that case, by remainder theorem, remainder will be f of 3 upon 2. How it is? It is explained here. Then, since 2x minus 3 is a factor, therefore, the remainder should be equal to 0. See, unless you make it an equation, you cannot solve it. Okay. So, to substitute the value of x, that is 3 upon 2 cube minus 5 into 3 upon 2 square plus 5 multiplied by 3 upon 2 minus a. This should be equal to 0. Now we can solve this equation in order to find the value of a here. So work out 2 into 3 cube, 27, 2 cube, 8 minus 5 into 3 square, 9, 2 square, 4 plus 15 upon 2. Minus a, you can take that side because you have to find the value of a anyhow. Thus, simplify it further. LCM 4 here. 27 as it is minus 45 plus denominator is 2, so gets multiplied by 2 plus 30 equals a. 27 minus 45, you get minus 18. Minus 18 plus 30, you get equal to 12. So you get 12 upon 4 is equal to a. Thus, a is equal to 3. Now, this is our answer. What's the question is asking? What number to be subtracted? So you need to write the answer statement. The number required to be subtracted is 3. What is us that we should write is 3. See the next question. Find the value of a when x minus 2 is a factor of x cube plus 2x square plus ax minus 6. Also verify if x plus 3 is also a factor. So first thing, we need to find the value of a. You are given x minus 2 is a factor. So what comes in your mind first thing? X minus 2 is a factor. That means by factor theorem, remainder should be 0. Here a is already used here. So we shall assume f of x first. What is f of x? X cube plus 2x square plus ax minus 6. And what is given? Its factor is given. This word is important only to identify that remainder is 0. Factor is x minus 2. Okay. Therefore, first by remainder theorem, remainder will be what? F of x minus 2. So f of 2. And by factor theorem, or you can also write as x minus 2 is a factor of f of x. So by factor theorem, f of 2 must be 0. This is the equation obtained. You can find the value of a. So replace x by 2 in f of x. 2 cube plus 2 square plus a into 2 minus 6. You get here 8 plus 4 2's are 8 plus 2a minus 6 equals 0. 16 minus 6 10. Your equation is 10 plus 2a is equal to 0. That gives you 2a is equal to minus 10. Therefore, a is equal to minus 10 upon 2. What is the value of a? A is found as minus 5. So, first part of the question we have solved, a is equal to minus 5. Let's see the second part of the question. Also verify if x plus 3 is also a factor. So now see the difference. In the earlier case, it was given x minus 2 is a factor. So we have assumed the remainder as 0. In the second case, we are going to check x plus 3 is a factor or not. That means you shall find the remainder. You cannot assume, right? You shall be finding the remainder when the given expression is divided by x plus 3. Divided by x plus 3 means now we will be finding first the expression by replacing a by minus 5. Okay. So, first find the value of f of x. Substituting the value of a is equal to minus 5. F of x originally will become x cube plus 2x square minus 5 substituted x minus 6. Now we have got the divisor here as x plus 3. So I am going to find the remainder here. Remainder will be f of minus 3. I am finding it and I will check if it is 0 or not. So let's find what is f of minus 3. Replace x by minus 3. Minus 3 is cube plus 2 into minus 3 square minus 5 into minus 3 minus 6. This gives you minus 27. Now 3 minus 3 square 9 9 2 is 18, so plus 18, minus minus again it is 5 3 is 15, minus 6, minus 27 plus 18 gives the answer minus 9, plus 15 minus 6 is giving you plus 9, so it is equal to 0. So what is the observation? F of minus 3 is equal to 0. That means the remainder is 0. So what you shall say here as F of minus 3 is 0. Therefore, by factor theorem, X plus 3 is a factor of, you can write F of X, or you can write the expression given also. Hope you all are understanding how to find the missing variable and all. In 2003, the question, see how a little it was twisted, but if you are clear with the concept, you will find it very easy. Find the value of A. If X minus A, you see A is present here, X minus A is a factor of X cube minus A square X plus 2. Okay, so since we know the procedure, there should not be any problem. This is our polynomial given. You are given X minus A is a factor. So, by factor theorem, the remainder will be 0. By remainder theorem, what will be the remainder? F of X minus A, na? So, X minus A is equal to 0. So, what you are going to substitute? X is equal to A. So, what do you have here? F of A is equal to 0. Therefore, substitute the value of X as A, A cube, minus A square into A plus A plus 2 should be equal to 0. It may happen, sometimes they may give a remainder, then that time you have to replace it by remainder. Since it is given factor, I repeat, we are putting it as 0. A cube minus, this will also be A cube plus A plus 2 is 0, gets cancelled. You get A plus 2 equals 0, thus A is equal to minus 2. So what is the value of A? A is equal to minus 2. Today we will stop here only. Do the homework what I'll be giving you in the message. Take care.